Lobbying means to participate. It means to show up. And there's a very famous line by Woody Allen, which basically says that 80% of success in life is about showing up. A lobbyist tends to be more cooperative to the system. An activist is outside the system or is pushing the system to change. If you're a lobbyist, you accept the system and you try to change the system from within, right? A lobbyist is in the corridors of power. The decision makers are people like us, are individuals, humans who have limited knowledge and need to meet and encounter people who have already some solutions. And if you are a good change maker, if you act as a citizen lobbyist, they're gonna be able to share ideas, ready-made solutions they might take on board.
Part of this process of lobbying, even though it sometimes has a negative connotation and we say we don't trust lobbyists, it's actually to facilitate this trust, to say you need to be accountable to your citizens. We are holding you accountable. So in a way, I would say that between elections with citizen lobbyists, we're actually trying to improve this relationship between politics and trust.
It was just also fundamental to raise some awareness for our students that we are, sometimes it looks like this world is so detached from us, but actually it can be really impactful and it's on our everyday life. Alberto said it before, like even when we influence a friend on which restaurants to go to, like we are basically acting as lobbyists. So I think it's a very, very good thing if we can learn more about how to do a good lobby. So thank you so much.